Plastic polymers do not biodegrade, so the only thing that makes the plastic get it smaller is ultraviolet radiation from the sun.
Yeah, it's your boy Photo the Gray. Plastics are hurting our oceans for sizzle. They get washed out to sea whenever it drizzles. We use plastic every single day. The problem is it gets in the ocean's waves. It gets in the water and it photodegrades. But it stays there forever, never truly fades. There are all these tiny pieces, there's a bunch. Fish come and eat it because they think it's lunch.
We create a throwaway society in which a product that lasts for all practical purposes forever from a human perspective is used for only seconds and then discarded, and we have no place to throw away our waste.
They can't digest the plastic and they die of starvation. That's why we have to learn to use plastic in moderation. There is no long-term perfect solution, but here are some ways you can stop more pollution. Recycle and reuse any plastics you get. And there's one more thing that you can't forget. You shouldn't use plastics that you don't really need. That's the only way we'll ever succeed. Alright, what's up, y'all? It's a message that's really important to me. Plastics hurting our environment. We gotta stop this for ourselves and for the animals.
As a society, to value plastics in an entirely different way. We can make things out of plastic that will work for a long, long time.
That's how we should be
using
it.
That's how we should be using it.
That's how we should be using it.
That's how we should be using it.